So Sony recently launched the WF-1000XM5 wireless earbuds in India. Here's our first look at them. The Sony WF-1000XM5 wireless earbuds come in a small box. The box also contains a quick start guide and USB Type-A to Type-C charging cable. The earbuds come in two colors, black and platinum silver. They weigh 5.9 grams each. The buds with the case weigh 39 grams. The ear tips come in four different sizes. The shape of the earbuds is modeled on the human ear with an ergonomic design. The earphones and case are designed with recycled plastic materials and 100% paper packaging. Coming to the specifications, each earbud features an 8.4mm Dynamic Driver X. The earbuds are powered by an integrated Sony Processor V2 along with Sony's QN2E Active Noise Cancellation chip. Sony claims that the WF-1000XM5 feature their best ever call quality, thanks to bone conduction sensors and deep neural network programming. Sony's WF-1000XM5 supports Bluetooth 5.3, Google Fast Pair, multi-point connection, head tracking function, and 360 reality audio. They have an IPX4 rating and can also be paired with Sony's Headphones Connect app. Coming to the battery, the earbuds are claimed to offer a maximum call time of up to 6 hours and music playback time of up to 8 hours. With the noise cancellation feature turned off, the earbuds are said to offer a call time of up to 7 hours and music playback time of up to 12 hours. The case can offer up to 24 hours of additional battery life and supports wireless charging along with fast charging. The earphones are priced at ₹24,990 and will be available for sale in India starting October 18. For customers pre-booking the product till October 15, they will get the earbuds at a discounted price of ₹21,990 along with a portable speaker for free under the pre-book offer. So that's all we have in today's video. We will be bringing a detailed review of this product very soon. So don't forget to hit the like button and stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.